We entered the barracks. That was all. We entered the barracks. We saw the prisoners. We did not go into the headquarters or anything like that, or the mess hall. We just entered the barracks to see if we could help.
What did that look like?
It looked like double, triple beds, all wood, no mattresses, no heat. Guys laying there couldn't move. I told them I was Jewish, that, you know, Ich Juden, I kept saying, and boy, they couldn't believe it. You know, just exciting for them.
What did they do?
Whatever they could do. Those who saw the mezuzah wanted to kiss the mezuzah. Those who wanted to touch it could touch it. Those who could speak, and they spoke to us. And all the guys in my outfit who were all the Jewish boys, all said, hey, Ich Juden, we're Jewish, you know.
There was a lot of Jews
You're
in
free.
Your outfit?
Yeah, there were quite a few in my outfit.
Do you remember what was going through your mind? Did you have a sense at that point what the concentration camp was, or why you were there?
Well, we didn't know what it was called. We just knew it was we thought it was a prisoner camp, you know, some kind of a prisoner of war camp. But seeing the costumes, the uniforms, the striped uniforms we were wearing, we knew it was not that. And then we realized that we didn't realize yet they were all Jewish people, and they weren't all Jewish people. They were gypsies. Whoever were not the desirable ones were put in concentration camps. So it happened. It really happened.
How could you tell that the victims were Jewish? Was there any outward signs? You'd said you were telling them you were Jewish. How did you know that was necessary?
Well, someone still had the star on, which we didn't know what that was. We never heard that story. We had no idea about the star, because we were so naive in our education of this thing. We weren't prepared for this. If we had known there were concentration camps and what these things existed, we could have been prepared emotionally and physically to go in with certain kind of food for them, I guess, and clothing and blankets. But it was beyond our wildest dreams that this could exist.